Okay, who do you think you are? The sweet mama to Jonas Brothers.
Can you believe it's been more than 10 years since Hannah Montana burst onto our TV screens to give us the best of both worlds? Obviously, Miley Cyrus has stayed on our radar thanks to her amazing music and her wild ways, but she's not the only big star to come out of Hannah Montana, so we're breaking down other celebrities you forgot were on the Disney classic right here on Listed. Of course, since Hannah Montana reigned supreme on the Disney Channel for years, it's only fitting that other Disney darlings would have also appeared on the show. One mega darling got her Disney star on Hannah Montana, and that is Selena Gomez. Yep, Selena guest starred as Hannah's rival, Michaela, before zipping her way into some Disney magic of her own on Wizards of Waverly Place.
Hannah Montana and Michaela.
Of course, Selena wasn't the only Disney superstar to appear on Hannah Montana. The Jonas Brothers also guest starred on the show during their heyday. And let's not forget, Nick dated Miley and later Selena, but maybe we shouldn't reopen that wound.
Dudes, it's Hannah Montana.
We're such big fans.
We love your music.
You're pretty.
Speaking of Disney alums, did you miss G. Hanilius' adorably toothless appearance on the show? If you did, YouTube this clip stat, because she's basically the definition of adorable.
She just saw your concert.
Would you please sign her program?
Sure. What's your name, babe?
It's Tiffany.
Dear Tiffany, never make the mistake of marrying too young.
In addition to G, other adorable Disney kids like Madison Pettis from Cory in the House also appeared on Hannah Montana. Not one, but two future Ant Farm stars even made appearances on Hannah Montana, including Chyna Ann McClain and Sierra McCormick as guest stars, and we might as well call that an episode of a Disney reunion, because Lee Allen Baker from Good Luck Charlie and Bad Hair Day also appeared in the same episode as Chyna and Sierra. Talk about a small world.
So you don't like reading again?
I didn't say that.
Yes, you did.
Okay, what I meant was...
Make up your mind! You like hobby celebrities are flakes.
Around the time Miley was ruling the Disney airwaves as Hannah, another up-and-coming Disney gal was making a splash. You might have heard of her, Demi Lovato. Well, while Demi never personally appeared on Hannah Montana, two of her Sunny with a Chance co-stars did. Remember Tiffany Thornton and Sterling Knight, who made guest appearances on the series? Now, well, you'll never forget.
You are so cute.
You're cuter.
No, you're cuter.
No, you're cuter.
I made you a mix CD to celebrate the 9 days we spent together.
Well, clearly the Hannah Montana casting team liked to keep things in the Disney fam, or the future Disney fam at least, but they also kept things in the Cyrus family. No, we're not just talking about Miley's real life dad, Billy Ray, who also played her TV dad too. We're talking about that time that we all totally forgot that her baby sister Noah guest starred on the show.
Thanks for letting me cut in front of you, sweetie. My boyfriend just got his tonsils out. He can barely talk.
Honey, what's taking so long?
Did I say tonsils? I meant kidney.
My mom has a taser.
All right, if you're starting to think that the only famous forgotten guest stars on Hannah Montana were Disney kids and members of the Cyrus family, well, think again. Like, what about that time Friday Night Lights star Amy Teagarden went on a truly disastrous date with Miley's on-screen brother Jackson? And before he was breaking hearts and making pointy-eared angst look oh so good on the Shannara Chronicles, Austin Butler was enjoying some adorable movie nights with Miley.
It's just a movie.
It's one of the worst dates.
Hannah Montana was also an early home to future blockbuster movie stars like Chris Zilka, who went on to co-star in the amazing Spider-Man movies with Andrew Garfield and HBO's critically acclaimed The Leftovers. So yeah, he's doing all right post Hannah Montana. Never forget that Chris's character on Hannah Montana was Hadi Lamadi, so that's still gotta be a career high for him. Other Hannah Montana alums are still all over your TV too, like Kat Graham, who has been starring as the uber powerful witch Bonnie on The Vampire Diaries for a whopping 7 years. She had a brief stint on Hannah Montana as one of Jackson's lady loves.
My B-boy and his A-plus lady.
Dad. Hi, Mr. Stewart.
Little lady, from now on, you can just call me Happy Pappy.
He's not really my dad. I was left on his doorstep by a wizard.
And then we have Malice Zhao, who you might remember from the Gone Too Soon Star-Crossed, or for her role as Dr. Light on The Flash, who also appeared on Hannah Montana as Rachel in the two-parter He Could Be the One. Ryan Newman might be best known for her Nickelodeon roles on Sea Dad Run and The Thundermans, but she got her start playing a young Miley on Hannah Montana, and we've gotta hand it to Disney. It's the perfect casting because Ryan is literally a mini Miley doppelganger.
Time's up. Little Miss Miley Stewart is our new junior pie eating champion with 5 raspberry pies in 10 minutes.
Yeah! I'm champion. I'm a champion.
Another major Nick star who also made a memorable guest spot on Hannah Montana is Lucas Cruikshank, aka Fred Figglehorn, who guested on the show in 2009, a full year before Fred, the movie was forever burned in our brains. Nicole Anderson enjoyed lots of Disney love, hello Jonas, but she also moved on to the big wide world of ABC Family before it was Freeform as a regular on the spooky PLL spin-off Ravenswood. Before she was giving us all the creeps on ABC Family, though, she was on Hannah Montana as Cody Lindley's date.
When did you first know you were in love?
Well, I know it sounds hokey, but the minute I looked into Miley's eyes.
Miley?
Speaking of the PLL universe, do you remember the time Tamin Sursuk, aka Jenna, was on Hannah Montana and kissed Jackson? Because she was, and she is, way less creepy than she is on Pretty Little Liars. Not that she could get much more creepy.
Happy 6 month anniversary, baby.
You got me a car.
And in the less spooky world of ABC Freeform, we can't possibly forget Amy Carrero, the beauty who co-stars with Emily Osment in her post-Hannah hit Young and Hungry. She appeared on the Disney mega success in 2009 as Mia. Hannah Montana was such a big deal in its heyday that lots of big-time grown-up celebrities guested on it too. Like, do you remember the time Sheryl Crow showed up with a guitar and a smile that made us all do a major double take?
You can count on me, 'cause I'm gonna stay. Put your worries in my pocket. I got a key so we can lock it.
Other big stars guested on Hannah Montana too, like Alison Brie, the multi-talented actress who has appeared in everything from hilarious comedies like Community to serious dramas like Mad Men, and she owes it all to Hannah Montana. Her 2006 appearance on the show was only her second acting job ever. Speaking of big stars, let's not forget about maybe the biggest, in literal size at least, The Rock. That's right, Dwayne The Rock Johnson donned makeup and made us LOL so very hard when he stopped by Hannah Montana in 2007.
It was my first makeover to this degree. I can't go out there. Look at me. I look like Grandma Rock.
Giving Dwayne Johnson a run for his money in the physically biggest guest star department is John Cena, the pro wrestler and hilarious actor. Hello, Trainwreck. Guested on Hannah Montana in 2010 in his greatest role ever as his glorious self.
You're gonna read that book, and you're gonna read it now!
But reading hurts!
Sure, The Rock and John Cena might be amazing athletes, but they aren't the only totally athletic guest stars to grace the Hannah Montana set in its 5-year run. Karina Smirnoff and Carrie Ann Inaba are both on Dancing with the Stars now, and they both made appearances on the show as well. All right, so we've gone big, but now let's turn down to a small notch, as in mega stars of the small screen, that is. 2 and a Half Men ruled primetime comedy for more than a decade, and not just one, but two of its stars appeared on Hannah Montana. John Cryer and Angus T. Jones both guested on the Disney hit. And even if you were a little too old to be watching Hannah Montana, you got major nostalgia excitement when Joey Fatone, yeah, that Joey Fatone from NSYNC, appeared on the show. He played Joey Vitolo, and he danced his way right back into our bye 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 loving hearts. Just kidding, he actually never left. And what about that time American Idol alum David Archuleta appeared on the show to sing with Hannah as himself? When I saw you over there, I didn't mean to stare, but my mind was everywhere. I want to know you. Gonna guess that you're the kind to say what's on your mind, but you listen when I have something to show you. We also got majorly nostalgic when we met Lily's mom, played by the 90s legend Heather Locklear. Heather's episode was very, very appropriately titled, Lily's Mom Has Got It Going On.
Like or like.
So how about Saturday?
It's a date.
Like.
And no list of epic Hannah Montana guest stars would be complete without Brooke Shields. The Hollywood icon appeared throughout the series in flashbacks as Miley's late mother. We're tearing up just remembering those touching scenes.
Don't be scared, baby girl. The surgeon did a wonderful job. Your voice sounds better than ever. Come on.
I'm always on your side.
So we've concluded our list of 32 stars you completely forgot were on Hannah Montana. Come on, Hannah Montana superfans, tell us which of these mega famous guest stars were your favorite, and if you have a favorite guest star that we maybe forgot, hey, feel free to share it in the comment section below. And after that, you can click right over here to check out 8 celebs who have called off their engagements. That is so sad. Thanks for watching and hanging with me here on Listed. I'm Ryland Adams, and I'll see you next time.